That the earth, in what seemed its last hour,